I'm now going to demonstrate the contents of a defibrillator kit. In your kit, you will have a defibrillator. Now there is a green button to turn on and off, and an orange button to deliver the shock. It is important to note that not all defib machines will have a button to shock. Some defib machines will automatically shock the patient. You will also have scissors, and this is to cut any clothing. You'll have a razor, which is to shave excessive hair for where you need to put the pads, and a cloth to wipe any water, fluid, or sweat that might be on the skin. In your kit, you will have adult pads, and on these pads is a diagram of where to put that specific pad. The bigger the pad means adult pad. You will also have children pads, and again, on the pads we'll have a diagram of where you need to put that specific pad. Now, the position to put adult pads on an adult. The first pad will go on the right chest. The second pad will go underneath the left armpit. The reason why we do this is because electricity will go from one pad to the other, which automatically crosses the heart to deliver the shock. For a child, child pads will go on the front and on the back. Again, this is so the shock goes straight through the heart.